So then now, if I say every time when we try to think of something or when we don't cook up something, say we want somebody to food. Somehow we don't even get life experience. We pick up life experiences.
I trust you now.
This morning, no. When are they come back this afternoon? Now I can't think and say, this is match with what we talk about this morning.
You see, your experience, they call it baby. You know what they call it baby for con?
I know.
Con of today. Not today.
Now, people like me, when I don't get picking, I will say, what I see sitting down.
See?
When you climb the Chinese tower.
See?
When you climb Paris.
You can't see.
The Eiffel Tower.
See?
You cannot see.
See?
Because I don't really get experience. This one, if you don't be even myself, like my co-man calls every talk.
Okay.
See? Person. One man when he goes to hospital, person carry one man with a bleed. Rush go to hospital. Person shoots this guy. So, yes, the guy can't dey inside coma. They can't carry and go, can't treat him, but the guy dey inside coma. Never even feel come up for the coma where he respond for the coma where he dey. For the person where he dey, now the same person will shoot him. Call trace and reach the hospital. Cause this shoots the guy.
Whoa. For this obodo,
hey.
I think for this country.
Recently, two of them have seen her over the weekend. Yeah.
Seriously.
Nine, my crack, begin the Allah they shot. Say why some people know they feel they forgive. Why some people have to be like this?
But I see no mother person.
I don't that one a police matter. Police don't carry the guy. But the guy say I no regret her doing this bad thing.
As in he still say.
He said, I no regret her. This is what I do you. I will do it over and over again for what you do me. So, today, we will talk about forgiveness. To forgive and to forget.
It is possible. To forgive and to forget, it is possible. Now, the question we will ask ourselves.
It is possible. You know, they will say, but, you know, say, but for Ibu, forgive me, Baal. Malo, forgive and forget. Yeah?
Okay.
Anything you don't do, forgive and forget. You're gonna do I don't hear.
But so that's here, you don't even reach
you know cross this place.
Your truth.
They forgive and forget, no cross here.
Wow.
But some people, as they talk about to forgive and forget, it is possible. Make we first establish something first of all. People actually understand what it means to forgive.
She? Now here we go ask you, because waiting mean to forgive.
To forgive person.
Waiting mean, say, you forgive. Waiting mean, we say, for me, if you say, make I talk her. Waiting mean, we say, you no go count that wrong for that person, for your mind again. You don't free that person. When you say, free me, you don't free that person. So let's assume, say, whether knowingly or unknowingly, stepped on you.
Okay.
You understand? And when I can't say sorry, I don't say sorry, but you don't end up say you forgive me. Now be say, it go be like say I never step on you before.
That one, you just now let me forget.
No, forgive be say you go, you no go counter me against me. That is what I'm saying.
Okay.
No, be say you no remember in terms of forget. But you no go counter me against me. Go say. Anytime when you remember, you go say, Shebi, whether I don't apologize or whether I don't even apologize, but Shebi, you don't forgive me, you go let and go. If you need to make a decision based on that thing, where it go affect, you know, go affect you. You get that?
Yes.
So whether you won't pass that place again, for example, you know, go won't avoid them, say, make you avoid my trouble now because small time now. I will come step on you again. You go down, it don't come up for your mind as if say, you know, I know offend you before. And especially when I apologize, you to go take and say, I don't go do one
again. Okay.
Because to forgive is easy when person repents. That's another thing.
Okay.
When person never repents, even if you forgive them, you get as you go measure your own matter.
Have you?
Now, be all this forget.
Because even where that this my person had a chat.
Because I want.
They say, why person no go forgive? Say, What's it be the kind of bad image that person go do? When you did, I said, I don't know, look, I said, because say, you don't think about you get the gift of the Holy Spirit. Now, say, I tell her this, I tell her, say, that because you're not a Christian,
here you feel forgive is
it? You can understand because already, you don't already set the map. You don't set compass. Say, yes. You want to live the life of Christ.
Yeah,
and of course,
advance forgiveness. Before people even offend you, don't give them the people.
Yeah. When the Bible says, forgive ahead of time. If person slap you, turn the other cheek. But some people, when they even understand the Bible, this, you know, the Islamic way, where they say forgive and all of that, they go, I go show you paper. Because to me, forgiveness, we say, you don't let go of all the anger within inside of you.
Yes, Lord.
Person do you something, he go vex you. You go cry. You go tell him, this person do me this thing, he betray me, he do me this. But you don't let him go say, see,
your mind.
I don't come out for my chest. And you know, say naturally, we humans, they're very vindictive. Meaning, say, we're vengeful. We want revenge. Yes, we won't do, we want to pay back.
Yes, now, serve and cool.
Yes. In fact, even in
the best served cool.
Even in the Old Testament itself. Now, that now still normal things. Eye for an eye. If you do me, I do you back.
That one is
the natural human in us for us to do back. But forgiveness now don't mean say, I no go do you back.
I no go do you back. You know, I don't leave you. I don't hand you over to God.
I don't give you.
We dey. I dey go work this morning. As I dey go, I dey inside car with my wife. Then we reach one popular area for Lagos. So some of these guys where they hawk for streets, come they fight. You know, where they hawk for the road, come they fight. One guy did all like this. They point to one guy say, "Look, if you repeat that, if you do that again, I go kill you."
Hey!
He repeated that, "I will kill you," I don't know how many times. And the way he was saying it, looking at his eyes, you can see the anger. And I said, "Oh God, that I hope that this guy will not have the opportunity to actually fulfill this thing he's saying. Because the way I'm seeing this guy, if this other guy is mourning, he actually repeat that thing, the way he's looking right now. He's talking about killing somebody as if I will slap you. Now in the talk.
Hey.
As if I go beat you. As in, does this guy know the meaning of you will kill somebody? Well, I said, maybe he's just saying he's in anger. I said, yes, I just hope so. But the way I'm seeing this guy, it looks as if that guy does that thing again, sincerely, he would have killed him before he realizes the weight of what he has done. Because that guy will go shoot the guy again now. When you talk, 1 week's time, as he don't do now, if they sit and down, now, he don't pass 1 week like 2 weeks, where they say, if they sit the guy down now, I bet say, Ingo done this, try to regret waiting.
You sure?
He go
feel some trouble. People, their hearts are stolen.
Why I say so? Because when he faces the consequence of what he has done, inside prison, inside police cell, you know, where they never even judge him. Hey!
Is it worth it now?
What I've put myself to? Otherwise, he would have been maybe at best, if he still get that revengeful mind, he would have said it's cuckoo better he had killed himself too. Immediately kill the guy. But he may not want to kill himself. That may not be the essence of his revenge. He just doesn't want that guy to leave. But you see, the consequence of it,
he plenty
of it. Because they say this guy knows the meaning of killing person. Because I don't they place before we be say one young boy right they won't put for sale. In fact they put on for sale that day anyways. You know what happened? This guy said they fight to Naim dodge one guy we want to come. Naim collect knife from another person, shoot the guy as they fight. Say, you know, he took her for throat or something. Before they know, the guy died.
Hey!
16, the guy talking was at that time 16 years old. You know what he's facing? He's facing murder case.
Murder, first degree.
That is to say that he's going to probably spend the rest of his life in Nigerian cell.
Hey!
Life don't finish now.
What do you mean? He go come outside a broken man.
If he come outside.
Say.
Life don't finish for waiting for saying with a fight. I won't beat her. No one make him beat me. So, maybe it will consider forgiving.
Because and now the thing be say, some people now you go tell them say forgive, they go say, I cannot.
Some people
now say, they go say, what did he do me?
I cannot, he had.
This is what he do. He touched my wife. He give my wife belly.
That one hard. If landlord, if landlord, touchline tell that, like we discussed that. He had.
This one couldn't make money.
Make you not forgive person.
He couldn't make money. He wrong. See me. If I forgive her. If I forgive her, my naked bath.
How you go back before that? How you supposed back?
That's not that.
Na big brother is that.
He say, my brother, I know. Your wife don't shit on you. I know. She has breached your trust. But forgive her. Go say, me forgive this woman. Hey, escalate me to your day, baby. I'm not fit.
Zuzu,
I cannot. You say no, I can't do that. But I like what you do now. You don't, as you explain the meaning of forgiveness, you try to talk and say to free the person. No. You don't let go of that pain. Yeah. Don't let go of that hurt, that anger when you hold towards that person.
In fact, not to free yourself.
But you don't clear and say not be the same thing as forgetting.
Not be the same thing.
Yes, if he forgets.
So another level of him.
Get to
forget. Now get to.
Hey.
Now get to. Now get to. Before we even go to that one, you guys know. You see, say when the club say it's better make people try to be forgive people.
Mm-hmm.
You know, say now you we they talk about you. You know why? Some persons say to they annoyed or resentful. You know about waiting one person don't do for you when you they keep that annoyance. It be like say you they drink Panadol for another person.
Okay.
Now that person get problem. Where do you wrong, Abby? The best way to handle that situation is not to now make that wrong come hard to your own system. It's better may you free yourself of that feeling of wrong or hate towards that person. Make you suppose they healthy. Because if you had that bad feeling where that person do, had this bad feeling where this person do, had that bad feeling where another person do, now you know say sickness and all of this way we talk about now accumulation of bad feelings, right? They cause one thing or the other way people they suffer. So you go can't start to they suffer sickness because some other people offend you.
Okay.
Why you no free them? Make them carry their own wahala. They go front, go make their own judgment. When we say you go free yourself of the chance or chances of bringing ailments into your own life, into your own body, because of the grudge where you can't the malice where you can't the keep beef where you can't the keep for the person. So avoid keeping of beef where go affect you personally again. Why not release that person? You understand in your mind, forgive him. He go hard. Nobody say it dey easy. Like then they talk to air his woman. That's the one that is easy to do. To offend person, they woman, because we are not perfect.
To offend our relationship must crack here.
You know, to air his woman. But to forgive is divine.
To forget is what?
Now the question we're going to ask. If they forgive, they divine.
Is it possible?
So go forget waiting be.
Is it possible to forget?
Okay.
You know what you need to forget. You say you don't remember him again.
So when are they younger?
Okay.
You know, so when I talk like old man now, where I be. I feel like old man now, where I know be. When are they younger, really? Are they being considered say to forget means saying not to remember?
Oh, okay.
But it's not. There are certain things you can't forget. In fact, as human beings, we hardly can forget.
Mm-hmm.
We hardly can. Say you don't go remember the thing. No. To forget means say you don't go the counter against that person again.
Oh.
You understand? To forget. That's what I see him as. Say you don't go the counter against that person again. The truth of the matter be say he gets some things where you know he forget, even in that sense.
Okay.
You understand? You know, be say you know go remember, you go remember things.
Okay, bless you.
I
understand what they talk. Make I take example now.
Yeah, take example.
We know some people will be like say they get quarrel.
Mm-hmm.
You feel betrayed. Una quarrel.
Mm-hmm.
Small time. Una settle. Maybe una not come become as close as una be before.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna say, I don't forgive you. I forgive you, I forgive you. Una separate, Abi.
Yeah.
Small something go happen. You're gonna say, Now, what did you do me 2 years ago? 2 years ago, when I give her money, see what you do me. You go begin a counter for and they join other things.
The reminder.
Yes, and then or if people use that thing, they form as foundation to whatever it is.
Say, that you want to do.
If you listen, that this thing will happen. Now it can't be like say this one can't happen. Even though you don't forgive the person, you see they count them against the person. Mm. And what did they talk? Now they talk
even,
so.
And to even take them further, because that one where you go they recount sometimes. Feel me say you never forgive the person self.
Mm. Okay.
But to even take comfort that for the type of forgetting, that's why I talk, say, you go get some things. When people call today, may they share with us, things where people don't do them, where they don't forget, the one way they don't feel forget. And this is what I'm coming to. You see, somebody feel offended when we say that major offense. Hmm? You don't forgive her. But you know if you forget.
Mm.
Why you know if you forget? Maybe say, you know, you go take precaution. For that thing not to repeat itself again. Like we say, you know,
forget. You don't forget. You don't come get trust
because
issues.
You don't come get waiting, you don't prevent yourself against to ensure say that kind thing no happen again. For example, landlord impregnate your wife, tenant. He don't offend you. You know me say even if you forgive landlord, forgive your wife, make you still expect, say, make your wife not take precaution against moving close to landlord or something like that. Mm-hmm. Do you understand? You will have to set some boundaries. And I say, it means that you guys cannot, first, you go move common for that house, possibly. You understand? But so some people say, maybe you don't forgive now, and you can forget now. There's no need moving to, let's just continue to coexist as
day your day,
you cannot,
make a day my day, but I forgive you.
In that kind of situation, you need to take certain steps. If we include moving from that house,
okay,
even though you don't forgive, you understand, you still get your wife, you know, drive and come out, or you still get your husband, you know, drive and come out, you impregnate landlord wife or landlord daughter, you know, drive and come out, but you go move, come out from that house. Now we say, you know, fit forget that kind of thing, not to take steps to prevent reoccurrence. Usually, forgetting has to do a lot with taking steps to prevent reoccurrence. You understand? That's why sometimes you really can't forget in the sense of thinking that it never happened. That's not the
okay. Forgetting. All right, so
yeah, and one guy we fight. I don't even know what it caused our fight. So now, like this, Bill. That's why I punched the guy. Now in blood gather for the guy. The guy I swell up. Hey. And so we go. And this guy, we they always go every day together along with some other of our friends when they live around the same side. You know that in the night, we had done settled for our one sleep. Now we had the in mama. And the guy come our house. Hey, that day. My parents beat me. When I reach school the next day again, because the guy I don't read now, everybody go see him.
Yes.
What do you say na bad boy? They call me for school. Bad boy, I beat him. Ah, one of our teachers when we say we did very close to her, we they always help her do the podcast from when we were in our class in Form 2 till where we got to Form 5. He said, even I say this bad boy don't become bad boy now. Because it wasn't long ago when we committed one problem, like we found ourselves in one situation like that, when this woman know about too. This one can't happen. The woman called me, give me one hot slap like that. Yay! I tell you. But you know the funniest thing? This my friend and me myself, we are still friends till today.
You can imagine.
Because, you know, children, you know, you will forgive and all of that. Because, I mean, it was like all family got involved, teachers got involved and things like that. You would say that, you should never again. But it's not that I've forgotten. Whenever we see ourselves, I mean, when we are joking and making jests, we still refer to that situation. Because you can't really forget it. But at least we are good friends.
See what T person writes. It's a good day, my best station. My name is Igwe Airman. I love this topic. My boss offended me by not settling me after I served him for 9 years and 6 months. So my question now is, can I forgive him?
Hey.
No worry. He answered the question. He said, Capitano.
Can you imagine? Okay, as you not forgive her now, how we do?
I be you.
I be her. Now the question we will go ask you is that Igwe, as you not forgive your boss now, he day, he day in lane. How did they be you? Now you they carry growth, they affect yourself. Like
it's going to heavy your chest.
It's going to heavy your chest. And when you hold person, you hold yourself.
Siam?
That's it. When you hold person, you hold yourself.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
And the mother of the boy, we did not see her till now, not thoughtless of bringing any money. But that is, can we forgive that kind of person?
Can you forgive that kind of person? And they hear you, I feel you.
I can go to any length to revenge.
Hey! Okay, if you call revenge now, you get somebody to go wound the own daughter high to your waiting, or how
you did it? Will you feel better?
Would that make it better for you?
Sir.
Yeah. It dey pay, no? We say, as you don't want to forgive the person now, you say you can go to any length to revenge. If you revenge, what will revenge go do for you?
You're supposed to come at least see somebody.
Yes. True. True. I totally agree with you, madam. Such a parent, you can imagine, they are being irresponsible.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that is what is annoying you. But what you should do for yourself, don't make their own irresponsibility become your own problem by holding them. You have taken care of your daughter. Thank God, you feed fund them. If you have to actually press for, if you have means, let's say we have means, very good means of pressing for redress. We are not saying you cannot press for redress. That you are pressing for redress, especially from an unrepentant person, does not mean it's not a matter of forgiving or not forgiving. You could have forgiven someone. It does not save the person from facing the consequence of what their actions are. Because sometimes people think, say, when you forgive people, that's another thing we needed to address. When you forgive people, they think that also you can pardon them or you suppose pardon them.
Yeah, you suppose they hug them. You suppose they shake them when you see
consequences.
Them.
No! The fact that I'm forgiving you does not mean you may not face your consequences. You can imagine, if...
If
organization, for example, now, person steal company money.
Okay.
You understand? Company money, they catch up. Okay, you steal company money. Even let's say they won't forgive you. They feel won't forgive you now. But no, me say they don't go say, oh God, they go. Say you go still continue to work. Say that now, proof of say they forgive you. No. They cannot. You will face the consequence of your action because there are consequences to such actions in any organization. You will face that consequence.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing they will hope that you do is that you will have learned from this experience and not go and repeat the same behavior somewhere else. What we are simply saying is no matter the offense, we know that the offense can be very grievous and can be very weighty, but no matter, now for your own good, may you forgive person, move on with your life.
They tell you.
Whether the person even accept the forgiveness or recognize or change, now your own problem, but that ain't going to meet your own
spirit. Go miss your own day, Waterloo.
Otherwise, if you compound that feeling, if you put Abraham inside, you don't know what they do for you.
Exactly.
Science don't tell us. So many diseases where people they talk about, say they get. Now, from all of these things where they put for their
exactly.
mind.
Exactly. Yeah. James from Ikorodu say, my own be say, we can forgive, but it is possible to forget also. But in cases where someone has forgiven the other party, that person should not use the person's past against him or her.
That's what now forget now.
Exactly. Now, be forget so what would they talk so. So now, so you could just be for today because time don't leave us wrong go. But anyhow, way it be, make you not forget, forgiveness, not be for the person. Forgiveness is for you. Forgiveness is for you. Person go ask that, what will be the benefit of saying you forgive person? Your relationship go day healthier. Your blood pressure go reduce. Your immune system go strong. Depression go go. Your self-esteem go high. I beg you. The benefits are endless.
You don't really suffer
but if you serve a day, you carry grudge for your chest. Now only you like get anger. Only you like get bitterness. Only you say you go come tie yourself for that past. You cannot even move on to the
your
present.
Your face will be strong to people where you won't help
you. So people, because of the grudge they hold, they cannot even move on from the past. Their life don't lack meaning.
Exactly.
Just because of that. Sometimes you can even lose valuable things. Because of, that road, I don't go pass that road again. That office, I don't go step my leg into that office. What if you get business within that office? So what are you losing valuable
our
things
family
for?
Know they give that
exactly. So forgiveness, not be for the person. Make we just drop down for you. Forgiveness to be for the person. It is for you out there.
Yes.
So I know you didn't list of okay, this person do me, man. God not pay me, not pay me. Leave on. They go. Leave on.
You face your work.
Face
God
your
bless
own.
You.
May God touch you.
In fact, that is even enough revenge.
I beg. But
so,
anyway.
To offend, I mean to err is human. To forgive is divine. To forget sometimes it is necessary.